Douglas Sam on the ride. You're toxic, I'm slipping under with the taste of your poison. Paradise, I'm addicted to you, don't you know that you're toxic.
That was in 1950. What is happening to me?
Okay. What?
No,
I 1950.
You look great.
I'm thinking the about dress. Your dress, which I think is from the early 1900s.
Yes, it's
but right. I transposed.
2015.
Can we start again?
They had color in 1951.
It was amazing. Hello. Hello. Happy Labor Day. That was in 2015 from Melanie Martinez from The Voice. Now, get this. A bunch of music videos you've directed, and now a feature film, a feature-length film, wrote, directed, and stars in. And I asked you this because I think a lot of people think this. You did The Voice a while back. You're on Team Adam.
Yes.
And does that launch you, or were you already launched, or what happens?
I think it was definitely a big stepping stone and a great learning experience for me. But for, you know, obviously putting out my album Cry Baby was a very big deal for me. It was my first project, and I put a lot of love into it. I wrote and directed 13 music videos for it, which it took a while for me to actually, like, get into directing and stepping into that role. I was really nervous about it, but finally I found my voice within it, and now I just finished, you know, writing and directing my first feature film, which is super exciting for me. Wow.
We're going to look at a little bit of the feature film in just a second. It is called K through 12. Mm-hmm. And it's an art film to me. Mm-hmm. Talk to us about it. What is it?
It's a surrealist, whimsical, dark comedy musical. So it's very magical. It's really funny. It's you know, there's a lot of themes that I talk about that we deal with on a daily basis in real life. And also that kids, you know, go through in school. And, you know, it's based off of not only just like some pieces of my own personal experiences with bullying and stuff like that, but also finding yourself in an environment that makes you feel like maybe, you know, it feels a little bit uncomfortable to be yourself and to step into your true power and, you know.
All right, all that makes perfect sense to me. But my suspicion is if you walked into any major studio and said everything you just said, they'd be, that's lovely, dear. Thanks so much. What prompted Atlantic Records to finance, it's almost 90 minutes, a full-length feature film?
Yes. Atlantic has been super supportive with all the music videos, and I was continually sending them video treatments. Like, you know, obviously when you first get signed to a major label as an artist, you usually get, like, maybe two music videos and for every album cycle. And I was like, I really, you know, I really want to make a video for this song, and then I really want to make a video. And they just kept, you know, supporting me through that process and really encouraged me to step into that role as a director. And I mean, I have to thank Julie and Craig because they really were just so supportive, especially Julie with the film. She was really the one who encouraged me. She was like, you know what, I really want you to just get all of your creativity out and create something that you feel proud of. And I did, and I'm super grateful, really.
Well, I tell you what, they're supporting you, I have to think in part, because audiences are supporting
definitely,
you.
Definitely, yeah, for sure.
And do you get the sense that, and I don't know if it's through clicks or however, how do you know that people are seeing this stuff?
I have a really close connection with, you know, the people who listen to my stuff, the people who resonate with my music. You know, I read a lot of the DMs on Instagram and stuff, and people are just have always been so sweet, so supportive, and really connect with the music in a way that is very deep and heartfelt, and that I'm just, again, super grateful for, yeah.
All right, well, speaking of connecting with the music, an opportunity, Melanie will be at the Hollywood Palladium. It's just down the street. Arguably one of our premier venues in town. You can see her there and then to Downtown Disney, House of Blues in Anaheim. MelanieMartinezMusic.com is the website, and then plenty of other dates all around North America. Thanks for being here first.
Yes, absolutely. Thank you
really
for
nice
having
to have
me.
You.
Thank
Happy
you,
Labor Day.
Thank you.
Thanks
so much. Thank you.